The Arc de Triomphe, a monumental arch located at the western end of the Champs-Élysées in Paris, France, stands as a testament to the nation's military victories and heritage. Commissioned by Emperor Napoleon Bonaparte in 1806 following his victory at Austerlitz, the design was entrusted to the architect Jean Chalgrin, who was inspired by ancient Roman architecture, particularly the Arch of Titus. Completed in 1836, the structure soars 50 meters high and 45 meters wide, making it one of the largest triumphal arches in the world. Its strategic location at Place Charles de Gaulle marks a critical traffic intersection in Paris, and it is a focal point of the city's grand avenues, serving as both a historical monument and a gathering place for national celebrations. The bas-reliefs and carvings of the Arc de Triomphe are a significant part of its monumental presence, showcasing intricate sculptures that celebrate France's military history. The arch features 30 stunning bas-reliefs that depict battles like the Battle of Austerlitz and the French Revolutionary Wars, reflecting the grandeur of French military prowess. These intricate carvings are the work of several prominent artists, including François Rood and Jean-Antoine Engelbert. Notably, Rood's powerful sculpture, La Marseillaise, on the eastern side captures the spirit of the French Revolution with a dynamic representation of soldiers rallying for liberty. The detailed figures, historical references, and the overall artistry embedded in the sculptures draw visitors into the rich narrative of France's national identity.